Hello everyone, in this video we got a new station sneak peek, and guess what this is? First thoughts when I saw this is ethanol crafting station, and what that means, flamethrower is actually closing the game. And I am so excited if this is it. So my idea is this will be used for all chemistry stuff to happen. For example, maybe we are going to mix stuff to get a buff or something, and then we can drink it, or it's just a simple home brewing station where we will craft fuel for something. Honestly, this is pretty nice, and I'm getting so many thoughts in my head where will be the flamethrower used. As of the sneak peeks dev posted, including the infected forest, you can actually see some bodies in the forest. And it looks like there's a lot of infected in there, and my guess is that we will need flamethrower to pass through our way. But simply, this crafting station is either for crafting ethanol, which will be fuel for the flamethrower, or something else. And 100% this will require charcoal to power, so if you want to get ready for this update, start making some charcoal and stock it up a little bit. But anyways, this is a nice concept. This is a 3D model they already have finished, and looks like they said it will be released in the future updates. Normally I think that this station would be crafting for actual chopper gas, brewing ethanol, mixing up alcohol, just to get different recipes. Also, maybe devs will add oil in the game, and then later on that could be refined in a oil refinery, and after that we will put petroleum or some other stuff in the home brewing station and get a new recipe out of it, which should help us a lot. If this happens, we no longer need to grind that much for gasoline and other stuff. But yeah, these are my thoughts. If you guys have any interesting ideas, please let me know below in the comment section. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.